how soft this is, like.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I put the sugar in there too now. One table. Well, how much was it? One tablespoon.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now mix it.
Yep. All right. I'll just leave it there. We're gonna set a timer for 10 minutes.
We have both. We have these.
Hold on, let me put the phone down. Lukewarm milk, so we gotta warm it up a little bit. Yeah. Yes, show it in the camera. The inside of it, the inside of the bowl. Alright, that's good. Look how it's foamy and stuff. Okay, add that to the mix.
I'm gonna give it away.
Alright, good job. Okay, now we're gonna whip it until it gets foamy. Okay, so we're gonna lock this. Start this off. So, oh, it's not plugged in. Okay.
Let me see the yolk. I think that's one. There is no one, though.
Okay. Oh, look how it's starting to foam. That's what we're looking for. See? You see how it's starting to foam? That's what we're looking for.
When you're trying to make something and you forgot it, you would just go to his cooking house.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so it's foaming out. Now we're gonna take the paddle off. We're gonna use the dough one. Here, put this in, please. Thank you.
Okay, now what are we gonna do?
Hold on.
Are we gonna add this?
Hold on.
I wanna add it.
No. Okay, and now we're gonna put this in, lock it.
You added the warm.
Oh, wait. Yeah, we're gonna put the flour mix in. Put a little bit at a time.
It says put half of it in.
Here we go.
Okay.
Okay, now. Close this. And then we'll mix it. Is it recording? Yeah.
Whoa, it's getting like red.
Okay, so during this part, we were wondering why it's not, the dough wasn't thick enough. And then we realized that we put in 3 cups and we're supposed to put in 5. So we start adding the rest in a bit. Thank you. rest of it. Alright, now. That's it. You don't need
it. I just want to test them.
Okay, now it is perfect sticky look. For half an hour. I mean, let it sit for half an hour. Oh, yeah, okay, open it. Let me see.
Whoa,
it got bigger.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks good. Okay.
Wow. It's like this big.
Okay. Okay,
so
now,
smells good,
right?
I can smell it.
I can smell the yeast. Okay,
smell.
Oh, yeah, look at it.
You can cut it whatever way you like. You can even just pinch a little ball into your hand and then break it off. I'm using the scissors right now. This made about 12 pieces. Some I made smaller, some I made bigger. Depending who I was gonna serve it to, because for the babies I made smaller ones.
So it doesn't matter what size you have them, you can make it whatever size you want. Every time we felt like the rolling pin was getting stuck to the dough, we just added more oil spray on it. You don't want to put flour when you're rolling it out because you don't want too much flour into the oil when you're frying it. So we just used oil for it to not stick. Put the hole in it like that. Now, okay, and put it away from me when I drop it. Alright. And then...
popping up!
Yep. And now we'll turn down just a little bit so it doesn't burn. Yeah, that's what it's supposed to look like.
Ooh, I made perfect one.
Alright. Pops out. Looks good. See how it's starting to get brown around the edges? Ooh. I turn it over. Then you turn it down more. Alright. Okay, now we can This looks good. Be our test subject. We're gonna try it. Test? Yeah. But let what cool down a little bit.
That's the one I made.
Yeah. I got this started. It was hard, but my hand. Woo. Careful, slowly. Next time, not that fast. Poke a hole in it. Good, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
This one's thick. Oh, I made this one. Thick.
Oh my goodness. Alright. They come out fast too.
Going up,
Mom? Uh-huh.
But then you like, oh no, it's
going
slow, but then it goes down.
Yeah, because it just goes high like that. I don't know why. All right, look at that. It's yummy. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's see.
Okay. Anthony, want to finish
watching
out?
How soft this is, like.
Yeah.
So yummy.
Mom,
I would like to thank my wonderful children, Anthony and Jasmine, for helping me make this delicious recipe. They are very good helpers.
Yeah.
Oh, these came out so delicious just on their own. They're so good. We made chicken tacos that night. You can eat them with anything. You put powdered sugar on it, honey, whatever you'd like, butter, jelly. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Please give it a thumbs up if you like it. Let me know in the comments below what you think or what you prefer to eat it with and how you would like to make it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. Thank you for watching.